If you do not agree with your auto-assessment issued by SARS, what you can do is that you need to submit a normal income tax return as you would if you hadn't received the auto-assessment. And this will obviously make some changes to the auto-assessment that was issued. And they may also require some supporting documents, so make sure that you have that. And then, yeah. That's pretty much what you have to do, but you have to do that before the 23rd of October, 2023.